Hats off to Alessandro Zanardi. The team is overjoyed. On his debut weekend in the new BMW M6 GT3, he stormed to victory. In his guest appearance in the final race of the Italian GT Championship 2016, Zanardi triumphed in Mugello.
After what happened already this year, to be here driving such a magnificent car like the BMW M6s, it's really cool, to say the least. So I am very happy.
Zanardi won 2 gold and 1 silver medal in the paracycling at the Rio de Janeiro Paralympics. And after an absence from racing of more than a year, he has since celebrated his comeback to motor racing as well in Mugello. In the final contest of the season, BMW Team Italia and Roal Motorsport fielded this BMW M6 GT3. The 585 HP racer not only celebrates 100 years of the BMW Group, it also marks 50 years of BMW Italia and of Zanardi himself. Its clever mechanisms are specially designed for the Italian, who has lost both legs.
I have to do most of the things, of course, with my hands. This is the throttle mechanism that I operate with my left hand. As far as shifting, I downshift with my tongue, pushing this small lever, and upshifting, pulling this other lever, still with my right hand.
In Sunday's race, Zanardi started from second position, slipping back to third by the end of lap one. But then he took the lead and managed to retain it. After crossing the finish line, a couple of seconds ahead of his closest rival, he was overjoyed to have made it to the top of the podium. For the BMW works driver and brand ambassador, quit while you're winning is not something he would do.
I'm also proud of the fact that someone in Munich still believes that I can steer the wheel in the right way, because they keep giving me opportunity like this one. So if they will create some more for next year, well, I won't step back, you know, I will try to take advantage and have some more fun.
All the best to Zanardi. We look forward to many more such great moments.